Hello, in this short video I'd like to compare two Ibasu USB digital to analog converters and handphone amplifiers or dongles or piggytail adapters. It's DC01 and DC02. I've made separate reviews of them, but I think kind of overview will be also useful, so I suppose it will be a bit shorter. Let's probably start from design. Basically they are pretty close in terms of design, so it's USB-C connectors. Both will have USB-A adapters to use it with smartphone or PC. Then goes the cable, and actually it's first difference. DC01 has 8-core cable and DC02 has 4-core cable, but I don't think it making any difference besides aesthetic. Actually their price is about the same, maybe a few dollars difference, but not much. And as you can see, the aluminium cases of these DAPs are a bit different in terms of shape. So DC01 has a 2.5mm connector and LED indicator, and as you can see it's this shape. And DC02 is a bit more traditional, more flat with 3.5mm socket. So basically I don't know why Ibasu didn't make this version with Pentacon connector. Probably Pentacon was too big to fit here, but I suppose at least someone will release it in the future. But it's the difference in terms of design. Let's say a few words about the specifications. So here used AK4493 EQ, and in DC02 they use AK4490 EQ. I don't know which one is better or worse and what is the difference in terms of specs. I don't think it's that important, but both have a pretty low total harmonic distortion. But of course main difference is output power. So here you will have 1.9 volts for 32 ohms load, and here you will have 0.9 volts for 32 ohms load. Here they've mentioned output power more than 100 milliwatts for 32 ohms load. Here they didn't do that, but according to the calculator, there is a volts to milliwatts calculator, it's about 30 milliwatts. Same frequency response, same PCM and DSD support. So basically this one is 4 times weaker, basically according to calculator. I didn't check this with calculator, probably it's correct number, so I need to recheck that. But anyway, so in practice of course 4 times higher power sounding like a huge benefit or something that you will definitely need. But in practice, you know, with regular in-ear monitors, this one is more than enough. I tried with many in-ear monitors and drive them without any issues, with plenty of authority, and even the most sensitive headphones, it also driving okay. But of course, if you have some high impedance model or model that require more power, this one will be better choice, of course, because it's more powerful. All both are using same Ibasu UAT volume control software, so you will need to install it. Both have same connection options. You can use it with smartphone, on Android, with iOS, with Mac or PC, and both have some versions of Samsung Galaxy S9 and S10 as an exception. I mentioned that in review, I need to repeat it once again if someone didn't watch my basic review. And of course about the sound. So for a bit more details, you can follow the links and see full versions of my reviews. But in short, DC01 is more natural and with a bit more forward mids, and DC02 is putting a bit more emphasis on the low frequencies and on the treble. But of course not in terms of frequency response, both are pretty flat, I'm sure about that, but just adding a bit more emotions on the lows and on the treble, giving you a bit more fun signature, while this one is more monitoring and more resolving. And to summarize everything, basically if you need more power, or if your headphones or earphones is balanced, of course you can get this one, and probably I'd say that this one is more audiophilic, more natural, more monitoring, more resolving, so probably it's the sound that every audiophile is searching for, so it's more audiophilic. While this one is more targeted for wider audience, probably I think that wants more fun signature, and for those who doesn't have balanced headphones, so basically it has a bit less background noise. I can also mention that, so it's, you know, for more regular listeners. So if you are feeling in the audiophilic mood, or if you want to tickle your inner audiophile, go for DC-01. If you're looking just for some dongle to use with your smartphone, you can go for the DC-02. It depending on what is your sonic preferences. Both are an improvement over regular smartphones, but which one to choose, it's up to your decision. Thank you for listening and have a nice day.